Okay, time on that ride, and the new time to beat is 2:02.643.